There you go.
Jared, he's sitting next to him, George, and I'm asking Jared, this is son-in-law. This is the PM work award that George Jared's memoir and husband of mine. And we couldn't have done it without John Buck. Thank you and his team walking these halls and seeing the history and how we're preserving that is how all of these cars are created. And it's with passion and it's with heart and work. Every one person. So we take a lot of pride in taking the time to get involved and talk to people and just reconnecting with what my dad does. It shocks me today to see the cars keep popping up and how amazing they are. So I'm going to let Jared announce the award. Just one thing I just want to say now, if you get the award, please give the winner a Barris family crest. And also,
so, guys, this is what we do, obviously, it's all about family, friends, and obviously, everything that my mom said. Which is why this year we realized that the one thing that George was good at was, yes, he was a good promoter, yes, he was a good designer and builder, but he had a hell of a team, a hell of a craftsman that constantly set the bar for him. That's why this year, I know my grandpa for a fact, he just would have loved the paint and the interior, but he could have been more proud than he got at that time. This is to you, man.
Radio Bob.